is already a victory. And of course, the queen, Ea Laure, who decided to come back. And practically the year of UST started with that decision.
Now, Ea Laure, just one of the best leaders.
And Milena Alessandrini, what a comeback for her. Well, I mean, just for her to come back and play at the level that she has played is already a victory.